this for you, this for you, Lord. This for you, this for you, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Hallelujah, Lord. Check a whole nother direction. Get thee behind me, saying for the offense unto me, for the same. It's not the days that be of God, but the days that be of men. Get thee behind me, saying for the offense unto me, for the same. It's not the days that be of God, but the days that be of men. And your ways I never understand. But I tell you this, I'm a servant of the Lord Most High, Jesus Christ. That's how I gotta ride in this life, doing righteousness so I can bless His holy name, put His name above the rest. Yes, God. And I see the people, Lord, as I walk down the street, God, suffering from some type of infirmity, God. But I gotta constantly call on Thee, one and only G-O-D, for all eternity. God, these things bother me, cause I see the people with the disfigurations in their body, God. And I see them with the pain looking at their eyes, Lord. And I can see the problems that they facing, Lord God. So I constantly gotta keep praying for the righteous thing on behalf of the King. How can I say I'm your child and don't operate in any other ways? I can't, Lord God. And I just wanna say thank you for the ways of your ways, precious King of Saints. If you don't know the Lord, I tell you, if you feel in the hell in your life, cause you commanded to do the whole Old Testament. And when you do that and you complete that, you still be in vain, cause you didn't believe on the Lord Jesus Christ in the first place. I ain't trying to stop you, I ain't trying to knock you, I'm just trying to speak the love and truth unto your heart. So let the heart of stone be gone in the name of Jesus Christ. He that's in upon the throne now, cause He got the dominion over heaven and earth. Oh yes, God. And I constantly gotta step in the ways of the King. Yeah, I know I go through the pain, misery and the things thereof. Oh yes, Lord. But I still gotta take the pain and endure these things all for your name's sake. And I gotta show the love to those that don't know no love. If they know love, then they may not be exposed to the love that I can show of your ways, Lord. So I'm forever holding your words, abiding in my heart.